Okay, this is Recreational Bars, February 13th through February 17th, Valentine's week. Okay, we're going to tell our gymnasts they are one sweet gymnast.
All right. We're going to start here by practicing a glide swing, jumping from the box to the bar with straight legs, pointed toes in our hollow position, and rolling back. Right here. For our intermediate, we're going to roll back into a candlestick, come up, hold a pike over Valentine's Day monkey. That's so boring. Here, for both our beginner and intermediate, we're going to be practicing their hollow and their arch shapes on the high bar. Right here. For beginner, they're going to do their spotted glide swings, jumping from the red, and then on our intermediate, they're going to hold the monkey between their knees, tend to the bar, and they're going to come up with straight legs and do their pullover. And then we're also going to do spotted back hip circles too. Right here. Pushing with straight arms into their support and casting. And for intermediate, this will also be a support and casting station as well. Here, we're going to focus on pulling over with straight legs, sitting on the edge of our panel mat, chin to the bar, kicking over and pushing up into our support. And then on our parallel bars, holding their tuck, they're going to walk up our parallel bars. All right, and that is bars.